Hi, I'm astronaut Leland Melvin, and today we're going to do a very simple experiment. Now in space, there's zero gravity, so everything floats. In zero gravity, I use a big water bubble to capture candy-coated chocolate. We throw them in there, and then we drink the whole thing down. When I put candy in the water bubble, I ate it before I had a chance to see the effect of the water on the candy coating. Today, we're going to find out what really happens to candy coating in the water. Here are the materials you will need. Pour enough room temperature water into the plate so that the water is deep enough to completely cover the candy. Place one candy in the center of the plate. Observe for 1 minute to see what happens. Wow, that was really cool. But we know that candy coatings are primarily made of sugar, and sugar we know dissolves in water. So that's what caused that to happen. Record your results and maybe modify the experiment by trying it with a different color candy. Drop in a whole handful of candies into the one plate of water to see how that diffusion takes place. Or maybe use a different color candy. So as you change the design of the experiment, make sure you keep track of all your results so you can compare and analyze the data later.